base. That's super important. Now when Jack tries to chop, come on, chop, chop. Nick automatically, outside hand, grabs the hand off the belly. The hand off the belly is the most important hand here. Okay? The hand on the belly is the most important hand. I cannot emphasize that enough. There you go. Chop down. Okay? Jack, get a tight waist and chop. And go to your shoulder hand. How many have ever been in this position? Okay? What is this hand doing out here? Yes, sir. This hand, to be honest with you, is doing squat. Nothing. Nada. Nil. Not one thing beneficial to you at all. That hand should be on this guy's hand. You should never not be using your hands. Yeah, that's because you're using your ears. That's very important. Okay? When you're wrestling, Michael, you should never not be using your hands, especially in the down position. What two things do you need from the bottom to get out? Yes. How? Yes, that's a good answer, but how? Yes. Hand control is one of them. What's the other one? Isaiah, do you know? Hand control and motion. If you just sit there and fight hands, are you ever going to get out?
No.
No. Hand control, especially the one on your belly. Why? Does that make sense?